Let's see what we got going on.
Roger, look, a visitor.
Ah, so I see. Are we expecting anyone, Cora?
No,
yeah, expecting up.
I am Cora.
Wait, we don't even have the list of victims.
Delighted to meet you.
Why?
More than delighted.
We haven't talked to the investigator.
A little extra upstairs. Upstairs and upstairs. Always welcome as we enter our twilight years. Yet another reason we're putting on the wine.
All right, then they're going to walk into the elf song. And,
what nice people. I said we killed them
to
take their house.
Well, we need that to fucking advance.
There are other ways
to get it.
Yeah.
Whatever is the fastest.
This is the easiest because we're right here. We've got charisma, but who wants to convince the guards to let us go?
I got this.
Investigation.
Where's the guard at? That's my one good talent. I'm talking to the guard here. Hello, niggas.
You can't say stuff like that. Sit down, everybody. We gotta be all looking conspicuous.
Blend in.
Hold up, citizen. This is
I got still armor.
Do I actually have to talk to him?
Yes.
Let us walk past him.
Halt, Civvy. Turn back.
Hold on, Thorneil. I'm tired of standing here. Devella's been up there for ages. Some diversion would be welcome.
Jacob's character would be hot if it wasn't to get the Yankee, I'll say it.
Chances are the constable will throw you down the stairs, but
let's look at the
go ahead, citizen.
Is that like an elf or a half elf?
I can do something to break the monotony.
Yeah, I know how to design.
Beat off over his friend's character.
That's because I know how to design him.
What are the reasons do people play this game?
Yeah, bro.
Ooh, active crime scene. Konnichiwa.
Yeah, my homie's barged in there, bro.
What's going on in here?
Why should get the bussin' for real haircut, bro? That shit would not exist in this timeline.
I told those idiots not to let anyone through.
My character covered in dirt.
You. Name, rank, and reason for interrupting an active crime scene.
Map of murder.
For your sake, the last one better be bloody good.
Why are you so angry?
This an adventurer. Adventure. Fantastic. We don't have enough of those in Baldur's Gate. Unless you've got useful information, leave me to my work.
She's so offensive.
Stalemane's dead, and I've got to find who killed her.
Stalemane's dead. What should I hit her with? Deception? Investigation? Rogue persuasion? Easy. That's an easy check for that. Wasn't even difficult. You see my gold dice?
Suppose it couldn't hurt? We're scraping the barrel as is right now. Here's all I found. The Duke was paralyzed by poison. Absolute symbol scrawled on the floor in blood. Hand removed, pre-mortem. The symbol's the bit that bothers most. You use poison when you want to get away with murder. So why leave a symbol at the scene of the crime? Doesn't make any sense.
Maybe they're cultists.
And the removal of the hand. I've a theory, but... well, you're a civilian. That one will be for me to follow up.
I already barged in here and you already told us, bro. Like, fuck you mean? It's just a theory. A game theory. And clearly, you want to tell me.
There are you.
Listen here, bitch.
I've been working on an assignment. A side project of sorts. I think the removal of the hand is the key. But I just can't figure out how. Corpses without hands are showing up all over the city. Together with dioramas of death and murder. It has to be connected.
Did I not hear me out? That weird red bloody handprint on that door?
Brutality.
I think that might have something to do with this.
She's got a hand on her shirt, bro.
Wait, so you're saying that that bloody handprint has something to do with this bloody handprint?
Of course.
I don't know.
I think so.
The last thing they need is public hysteria about a cult that was supposed to have died out over a century ago.
We don't have evidence.
I'd follow up myself.
Yes, it's time to do
it. While this uniform gets me into certain places, it keeps me out of others. Especially places that don't want to be found.
What are you saying, bitch?
Go undercover. I'll look into this.
Perfect. Unofficially, mind.
Well, she got elf.
As far as the higher ups are concerned, you're still just a civilian. If you end up breaking any laws, well, I won't be able to help you. Report back to me if you find anything. And Thank you.
A halfling and a gnome are the same thing. That's fucking offensive.
Yeah, but is it wrong?
Yeah, it is, because they each have their own. Alright, everybody. Parts. I can't tell you what they are, but they are different.
Investigate murders.
Changelings are.
Things that change.
Changelings? This motherfucker.
Well, fuck, I fucked up. Halflings? You play a halfling if you're a low-key
half.
Bisexual. Mm-hmm. And then
if you're
gnome.
Biracial.
Gnomes are just fucking disgusting rats. Equivalent of the real-life rats we have in real life.
Did we ever actually go to the fireworks shop and ask for the explosives?
No.
Didn't do that either.
Did we have to?
No. It's just something that the murder investigation will take us there also. It's marked on the map. Earthquake!
I'm trying to murder.
Oh my god.
What do you look like? Oh, you got your staff out, bro. Why your fist on fire, bro?
I'm what you would say, ballin.
I look like I'm on a fucking workout, bro. My goofy ass.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
I was following you.
I'm following Jacob.
No, it's
okay. Well, you're clearly not following Jacob since he's quite the fuck over here, bro.
Wait, my shit's lagging.
Oh, it's lagging all of a sudden now, eh?
Wait, no, he's right here. He disappeared for a second.
We need the note. We need to investigate one of the versions. We need at least one note.
Well, I know there's one, like, right here. We just have to bust open the door.
Bust it open. You can hit multiple.
That won't be a problem for me. I'm used to busting things open.
If we all split up across the city, we'd be able to investigate, will you?
We're lost, aren't we?
We're lost, aren't we? Enter it open.
I got you guys.
We don't.
Somebody has fire, that'd be fire.
We're already halfway there, nigga. Just keep hitting it. I got this.
Oh my god.
Go! Wait, someone raised him from the dead!
That's a technique we could use.
Wait, I have a list of all the victims.
There's something in the floor. A key. I mean, what I went to.
Maybe it's this hidden hatch?
Map of murder. What the hell?
Only I have the key to this.
You just grabbed the key, did you not? I didn't grab it.
I'll pick a lock.
I tried to grab it.
Been there.
Let's open up this hitch. How come we didn't? We should talk to that corpse, bro.
Corpse is huge. And is that a burning heart?
A clown's arm. Dribbles, no doubt.
Clown's arms.
He's just kind of built like me. Look how big he is. God damn.
Yeah, they are pretty. That is a big bitch.
A long sword. Plus one.
Why is this nigga named Courageous Little Kimabeth? Nice longsword, nigga. Thanks.
Guys, what happened down here? Why is this fire green?
This dude just steal a damn parts.
Jesus. They can't have a fire out here like this in the basement. Well, just choked it up.
Guys, you're gonna want to look into this empty room that has nothing in it.
God, it's empty.
They had half plate and short swords.
Oh shit.
A sales ledger.
What were they selling?
Enchanted
weapons? Gortash.
Too bad that got obliterated.
The guy that, no way, right?
The guy that died in a fireworks show?
All right, well, you got that note. Who's the next target? Yeah. You picked up the note, right?
It's a list. It's not in order. It's just a list of them.
Well, we should warn everyone.
Well, now we got targets to kill. I mean, save.
Save? I have no interest in saving. What comes will come. And I want to come for Karabok.
And you don't know this, bro. We gotta save him.
I mean, not like come as in nut. I mean, come as in.
Oh, jeez. No, I didn't mean like that, guys.
Wine festival.
Oh, jeez.
Guys, we can drink some nice wine.
Some he's gonna bust blood out.
Some Balder blood wine.
Duke Stelmane. Kill.
Where's
Trey
going?
Or a high berry. I'm just gonna investigate multiple niggas at once, bro.
That's how you should do it.
If only you can investigate some bitches.
Well, look,
that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I prefer bitches who are still living.
Tora Highberry, you are in danger.
How this man wearing like? You know what this guy's wearing? Would you care to join? Like fucking Dark Brotherhood ass outfit, bro. This nigga think he gets Elder Scrolls.
Mrs. Highbury, I prefer to conduct testings.
You're going to be you're gonna be good to go.
Call me Cora.
Forget about the rats. Your life's in danger.
I must insist on their joining us.
Already killed the rats.
Wine's no good without
you. You just forget about killing rats. Someone's about to kill you.
Why does your character look like that, bro?
Cora Highbury?
Nigga, you have a battle act on your back.
Your life is in danger. A serial killer is after you.
Why do you look like that?
I must say, if this is a practical joke, it's
not. Oh, I gotta murder rats. Didn't you already guys murder rats?
Why, a serial killer? Oh, that's terrible.
If only Trey was with us so we weren't getting opposite dialogue with this cutscene we're seeing.
It was perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You have
solided
with
above the eye,
made it an unclean sacrifice. I will remember your face. And I will peel it from your skull should you interfere again.
The motherfucker thinks he's gonna get away. He got away.
Bell?
Which one's the real one? Wow.
Oh my god! Guys?
Which one's the real one?
Guys? Why did they spawn on me?
Who's that? We got three guys on us.
Which one's the real one?
Guys,
the real one here.
Guys, I think I'm dead. What?
I don't remember which one's the real one.
I think they're all the guy. They just shapeshift.
Didn't you kill the one
behind
you?
I am unreal.
Shouldn't you kill the one behind you, bro?
I ain't worried about no small fry like that.
I'm worried for you. Well, these dudes are orbed up, so they're not hitting me anytime soon. What do you think you can run from me, you son of a bitch?
A quick 21 damage.
Because I don't think Figaro is making this thing out of it alive.
Yeah, but...
Why did we split up, gang?
I was listening to Trey.
What the?
Guys, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Cutting words!
Where are you in the battle?
Of course I am! The main character is here!
Not to me, bro.
I don't have much movement. Okay.
Use magic. I can cover the distance.
Yeah, y'all niggas are all in the way.
Damn, I think the real, real one's on you, bro.
All Trey has is AoE magic. Oh, that motherfucker dead. Johnny died. Rest in peace. Not
I'm
really.
I'm dead, but they're dead. I got four people that spawned on me. I didn't expect that. Dude, like, I'll take my precautions. Thank you. It insta combat.
Alright, Trey. It's time to use your secret move.
Where even
are you?
I clicked on Johnny, but I'm like a different dimension. Bro.
The far left waypoint.
No way I should have been with
Johnny. You're at a different thing.
Trey said, let's split up. I said, okay.
You can't split
Aaron,
if you
can
got
survive.
No solo content.
You know I can. I have the most health in this party.
Good to hear.
What does that even mean?
Ooga booga.
Damn, what are you hitting Aaron?
I
you
can survive,
Aaron,
but not
you
mentally.
Hit Aaron with mental fatigue. No reason.
You're fine, bro.
I don't like your mental fatigue.
Well, that's not my problem.
This my fucking Johnny.
Wait, did you get to a battle one too, Johnny?
I think he went in the.
That's the real assassin. No, you gotta kill that fucker.
Okay, let's just say I'm bringing up the Gooners from Goonville. Time to rise.
Oh shit, it was all about the key. Whoops. That's not good.
Goons, get gooning.
The goon squad.
Who's screaming?
Bro, you hear that? Somebody's be screaming her lungs out.
This man just admitted to being a serial killer.
Dodge. That's a nice technique you got. Don't do it again.
Why are these niggas green? Provoked attack off.
Green fucking
those are
nigga.
My boys.
Those are yours?
Those are my goblins.
Goblins.
Why is this goofy little nigga on me, bro? 45.
Goofy what?
Wait, I forgore. If I make this 56% chance, I get another hit. Oh, you fool.
Right, I killed
target
him.
Wait, what do you mean target must be humanoid? That's humanoid?
Uh-oh, he might not be human.
Wait until he takes his mask off.
Hit him with a vicious mockery.
Hit him with the pull, please! Alright, cool.
Alright, that's it. Definitely technique. Over.
I know you gotta just land some
hit him, monsters! My monster boys!
Beat him up, bro!
He
literally can't fight back. Cutting words!
Over for that one. This dude's doomed.
Oh, I have to end their turn. My bad, fellas. My bad.
Look at him, bro. He's held in that position. He shall die. He's out!
His turn's already over.
I'll run over there and whoop his ass.
You take that for a dash action? A dash as an action?
Shit, he escaped. The real one.
He was
we gotta hit the next victim.
Rig.
We gotta get to the next victim, bro.
And I think I was the next victim.
We didn't stop him fast enough.
Guys, don't worry. See what this old bitch has to say.
Where do we get the statues we talked about?
We gotta get to the next victim. We gotta get to the next victim.
Oh, I got $900.
We gotta get to the next victim.
You
have the list, bro. Go to the next victim.
The carnival, right?
The carnival.
I came back to camp, bro, to save Johnny.
I'm saying
that's where you get the statue, and it's 10k or 5k, one of those.
Fucking. What's the D4 go to?
It's
Fate.
Attack rolls and saving throws. New
ally. It's kind of worth it. Oh, you're getting him, Jacob.
Well,
I don't think I have 5k. I think I have like 4.8. So that's still a few.
Well, you got that much money for?
I have like 1,200 gold.
Yeah, I'm broke as well.
The card.
Yeah, I spent all my shit getting my Bushido jutsu sets.
Oh, I'm alive.
What's the next victim?
I think we got a Figaro since that fight's already started.
Rovere's a murder target, and he told me to clean rats out, which I didn't do because y'all already did it, but it worked. He said he would keep eye out on.
Which one's Figaro?
Wherever.
I see where you're heading, dude. I see you on that. I see it.
Where exactly is the? Wasn't the carnival like the other place?
In the first area.
Yeah, he can't get to it without all of us going.
Okay, well, that's something we'll do later.
Yeah, we can do it just after we do this question.
Like, never, bro. I'll do it later.
Chase down the... so we're going to Figaro?
I'm gonna tell him. Wait, do it again. Careful going through the park.
I got me and my goons with me.
Hey, always, why is Googe,
That's right here, feller.
Yo, what the fuck happened?
Don't let Figaro die, guys. We have to save the civilian.
I hate to say it, but Figaro's dead.
No!
No!
What much does it buy my clothes from?
Well, now we just take the clothes instead of buying them.
What much did I get my dyes from, bro? We just lost the most important shot. Alright, bro, you just started combat with all of us half a mile away, bro.
Oh, now we it threw me into combat.
Now we have to dash, bro, to get in. This is your showstopper, bro.
My gooner's just gonna attack.
Hey, bro, Wob is on your ass, bro.
Let's just say, they're targeting the sludge they don't like.
What's that shit?
Damn, bro. What? I got the movement speed of a fucking snail.
Hey Aaron, you're back to having the less health than what's going on. Damn, we got the steel watcher.
I lost my temporary health.
Yeah, but this shit wasn't permanent. Shit wasn't even permanent.
Wait, that's an enemy? The Wob. Oh, yeah.
Yes, the thing Aaron, that was like an ancient demon standing in the middle of the city is not one of us. Part of
it. Give me the restroom.
Geez, skibbity, I feel good.
Oh, I can't wait for cutting words to pop up.
He dashed for his turn. Okay!
You hit him with it! Hit him with it!
Then I can run. Watch out! Demon time.
Get him, guys!
I jumped at
one. Okay. Two.
Okay.
Three.
Wow, okay. Bro. At least you meant there was.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse.
Who is she talking to? Get out of the way, woman! You better die!
Who is she talking to?
No ready to run a business, I say.
Where's my dash, bro?
Glacio!
Let's just say it's getting chilly.
I only knocked 3 ghouls prone. Not bad.
I couldn't take standing in that godforsaken mine for a moment longer.
There we go, restored.
Felt like I was gonna faint.
Fair enough.
What if I dashed again?
They'd probably chuck you in the river if you did.
I can't attack. I can't attack. I'll stand by on the outside.
Probably.
Look, even the city guards here.
Unless.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh.
2 javelins, you might have won.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, Gucci throw, crazy. Look at him hop in like that, bro.
No way to run a dead day.
A flurry!
Bro, city guard actually put it in work for once. I've never seen these niggas put in any effort at all, ever.
Hit him with that Aaron.
Shout out to the flaming fist.
Good night.
Oh, he's
back. Alright, let's kill the other one.
Watch out for the ice.
Didn't watch out.
Whoa!
Maybe I should play a different class.
Nah, it's
it
fine.
Seems our teammates can't follow.
We can't switch up classes yet already. We're at the end game.
Good thing our cotton haired fucking teammate ain't here.
Yeah, bro, we love it.
There. Sorry, I meant your mother. I'm gonna be a Wob. Who we killing? Oh, the nigga in the front. Where's Vicious Mockwee?
Why am I the furthest away from leveling? Why did Aaron have this fight?
Aaron with the book, bro.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse while
you think
you can
swim to the
opposite. Someone shoot this woman. You're gonna kill him.
They're
bro.
Alive.
You're falling out the doorway.
There's probably grates and things down there to keep trash like us out.
Nah, you're right. And I'm not the best swimmer anyway.
Never hit this one. No, because there are niggas in the dome. Okay. Is there a side entrance into this building? Aaron blocked up the damn dome.
Might be able to.
Yeah. Aaron, you gotta work on your positioning.
Knock his socks off! I don't think Aaron controls the ghouls.
I do not control the ghouls.
You gotta work on that position.
Okay,
there. There we go.
Go deeper in, go deeper in.
Oh, he's right, yep.
Oh, there's more?
Yeah, don't worry, I got this. I don't have this.
Hey Jacob, what happened?
Got paralyzed, first one in, the toughest one in, no one decided to join.
Under 12!
What in the... Why are they running towards the wall?
Lovely. Probably
because that one nigga staying in the front, bro. I got you, bro. Hold
on. Pick me up, bro. Pick me up. Jump in and pick me up.
We didn't target down my sight. Move this fucking nigga, bro!
Thanks.
My game encounter been error.
We're not the finish to fight without you, bro.
Not again.
It's okay, I'm hopping back in. It says that I need to disable any video recording software I have activated.
I got you, Jacob.
That worked. I'm not up. I'm back in the fight. I can still attack. Alright, watch this, bro. Cognitive Fuck out of here, nigga. He thought he could get those hits on me. And her teammate, his teammate too. Fuck her teammate. Yeah, bro, I'm back in the fight, bro. I'm back in the fight.
That's huge.
They won't expect me to whoop their asses. Not gonna end my turn.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even frown.
Look at that, you see, that's how I work. I get back up and I just start whooping ass. It's like I was never down in the first place. Finish this fucker off, bro. But why fucking us got more advanced than we were just.
Relax, man.
Bro, how are you gonna use your illithid advanced us powers and do nothing? Look at this dude get back up, bro. Readers. Look at this dude stumbling out as I kicked him in his damn dick. That's his fault. Son of a bitch.
I must heal.
Why did her time get skipped?
Oh, they better jump this bitch.
Are they gonna do anything or why they skipped their turn or? Oh, I guess they died.
The Goom Kage is back.
What the fuck? Back. I can cap assassinated.
You got paralyzed. Finish him off. Well, you fried her, that's what I'm sure. He's weakened. I had knocked him down earlier.
I would grab you, but I can't. I'm sorry.
Don't worry,
that.
I already got up by trade. Knock the shit out of the other team.
I get it, boys!
Oh, come on. What do you hire these dudes for?
I'm just...
Someone pick me up!
Y'all leveled up!
Alright, search that fucker's corpse. Through the
river.
Okay.
Boy,
actual
Lugabum. Tombstone
Chucky.
Oh. Up your butt around the corner.
I've been here.
Alright, I didn't see you.
Guys,
there's another one!
Bro, I'm in the level up. How
about it? Oh, he's just hanging out over here.
Where, in the fucking other
room?
He
pulled me out. Oh, Sigaro
is alive. Okay.
Yeah, he's alive. Now, are you flying? Okay.
Oh, the lady.
Well, now he's in combat.
Fountainhead's dead.
No. What's up to know who that is?
It's the one that we talked to at the hotel.
Listen, you.
How's she already dead, though?
She may or may not have tried to fight when I got a gun. I don't know.
Steven, what was that?
I just...
What was that?
I literally did nothing.
Did you like misclick? What the hell was that?
I used force tunnel and it did nothing.
Force tunnel allows you movement. It's not really a like offensive attack or push the enemies. Mainly for objects.
Guys, if we don't kill her, she might shoot one arrow and just nail Figaro and kill him. Permanently. Immediately.
Save him.
That's right. Maybe. No. Anyways. This damn game, I swear. Honey Dash. That's not what I have to do.
Weird. Unarmed attacks. Don't shoot her.
Nah,
that's a dude. Why are you saying hurry?
My bad.
He thought there would be women with their chests. I'm going to take the chest.
Oh no!
We did it!
Good job, guys!
Why is she dead?
Didn't have anything on her.
Let's talk to that Figaro.
What the fuck? Level up.
I must say.
Did we get a discount for this?
I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did.
We're so far.
Truly.
What the fuck?
Then you're made of sterner stuff than I, friend. I'll confess. It terrified me greatly. Can you imagine dressing entirely in red? Jests aside, thank you. You forever have my humblest gratitude and a most generous discount on my wares.
For all the dyes? This is the most important one to get the discount. That's the most important one to get a discount for, bro. Shout out to black people when you save them.